Some individuals are exempt from rules that should apply to everyone. A hero is suddenly a risk factor the moment the war is over. So you murder him. Crude, but effective. In reality, they've no need for living heroes, just dead ones. Here's a question, Alex. Can we stop Captain Mateus Torres?
Depends on if you treat the captain or three strikes as a singularity.
Both are. What happens when two singularities exist on the same field?
That requires 7 months of calculation with current resources.
We'll just have to trust the guys in the field.
David, evacuate.
No, I still have to finish up here.
The Erusian military finally sent part of the Alicorn specs. Its basic capabilities listed here were as we predicted. What's interesting is this over here. In addition to main guns, they have a 600mm 128 caliber rail cannon. The barrel exceeds 70 meters. Its range is over 3,000 kilometers. That matches what we calculated from the bombardment on Anchorhead Bay. The mini nuke they seem to have obtained has a yield of 1 kiloton. It'll destroy anything within a 400-meter radius of Ground Zero. Casualties are to be in the tens of thousands.
I know some things are better left unsaid, but let me say it. That's less damage than I expected.
Nice catch. Do you remember this speech?
This boat has the means to end this hideous war in a definitive and elegant manner. The world shall be horrified by the number of lives we will take. Only then will they let go of their weapons. Weapons that would have taken the lives of 10 million.
The imagery invoked by those words and the actual predicted damage just don't match.
So, here's a question.
Sorry, got no quizzes for you today. They will launch the nuke on September 19th.
Why are you so sure?
Because that's the anniversary of the end of the Continental War. Anti-war demonstrations and victory parades are in full swing in Ored. There's about 1 million participants in total. That number will rise on the anniversary. However, this nuke isn't that powerful. They'd have to thread through the eye of a needle to achieve their desired result.
Terminal guidance would be needed.
Right. How do they intend to achieve it when even GPS won't work?
You're all thinking too much. If we sink the submarine, it's problem solved.
Crude, but effective.
Crude?
All right, look at this. The Alicorn's expected course. We know it was off Anchorhead Bay, and it has to get to Ored within range before September 19th. They must avoid being detected by OSEA, its allies' sound surveillance system, and ships. Taking into account its maximum operating depth, this is the only possible route. The Alicorn will move along the Azalea Seamount chain and reach a rather blandly named body of water called PX-80-443. The waters here are shallow due to an undersea mountain range and nearby islands. This is where it'll be. We also know roughly when they'll arrive in the area.
Quite the prediction you made.
Indeed, but if it makes it through, then you're looking at P&E Trench. The sub's max operating depth is 600 meters. Tracking it would be impossible.
Right. Now I'm going to give you the mission details, so listen up. Our mission is to cooperate with the patrol aircraft to find the Alicorn. In the first phase of the mission, multiple patrol aircraft will drop sonobuoys to build a sonobuoy barrier. Then, in the second phase, we narrow down the possible location of the Alicorn by analyzing the data obtained from the sonobuoys. The results of our analysis will be data-linked and shown on an overlay on your radars. And for the final phase, Trigger, you're going to look for the submarine. We acquired one special MAD, Magnetic Anomaly Detector, for this. It'll be on Trigger's plan. Fly over where we expect the Alicorn might be. If the submarine is right beneath you, your MAD will detect it. You'll also have nautical charts on your radars, so use them. Once it's found, our fleet will commence a unified attack with Asrocks and sink it.
And if we miss?
4 ships will be joining the operation. There won't be a second salvo.
So, who's flying, Osman?
Everyone except myself. Oh. This is an order. Now get your fat asses moving.
Down. Dodge it down. Red tank inside that ring. Activating the MAD. Do you see the waveform indicator above your HUD? Fly over the search area and look for a location that induces a change in the waveform.
Treasure hunting for real, huh?
All aircraft caution. Except Trigger. You're on contingent combat air patrol.
Caution.
The MAD won't function at high speeds. Fly slower than 800 kilometers an hour.
Come on, Sharky. Where are ya?
Attacking our fleet.
Son of a...
Get out of here!
Fight!
for anti-air combat.
Service somewhere easy.
Target. I surrender. What do we do?
Weapon use is prohibited.
I hold international law so dearly. We'll no longer be soldiers the moment we don't. Then I'll happily quit my career.
Do not attack.
We will surrender.
Caution.
We are currently making preparations to be disarmed.
David Morgan, an analyst at the Overseas Intelligence Agency. Captain, we've already jammed your terminal guidance system over ORBIT. Your shot will miss the mark.
Let me tell you a story. Back when I was a company officer, I had to be at an enemy ship 30 kilometers away in the middle of a storm. The seas were rough that day, and still I landed one of the two shots.
Here's a question. Was your plan elegant? The answer is yes. At least until three strikes ruined it.
What do you know of beauty?
They have no intention to surrender. Stop them, Trigger! Get the barrel, Trigger! Hurry!
Wait, Trigger! Stop attacking immediately!
Target is the Capital of Mine!
Captain Mateus Torres was the devil incarnate. They are
complete. Return to base and get some rest. Oh, man. Finally time for some munchies. Can you hand me the burger over there? Oh, and the knife and fork, too, please.
Once I get back to base, turn this on.
Operation is complete.
Can we celebrate now?
Yeah. Good work.
Yeah!
Yahoo!
Your next mission's in 32 hours.
Whoa.
I'm something I tell my son about. Give me a break.
I'm good, Alex. Won't need that wake-up call every 2 hours anymore.
David, only the summary is fine. Give me the report ASAP. I'll hand it to the president.
That's why I haven't slept in the last 80 hours.
78 hours and 52 minutes.
Okay. Well, now to the conclusion. Assuming that three strikes is a singularity, why not terminate him?
There is a fact that has been observed in all of the missions three strikes has taken part in. All dependent elements that either mimic or follow the subject have increased chances of survival.
Try to be more sensuous.
Go Trigger's way, you'll make it. He leads the way.
Really?
Significance is high.
That's uncharacteristically illogical of you.
Ha ha ha.
Is that really how you laugh?